be possible without our very own Noah Ackerman.
You're welcome. You're
welcome.
Gertrude? I wouldn't pay much for that. Like $5.
Katie?
Okay.
$5.01.
And Picasso.
Oh my gosh, I just have to have it. $23.52.
Actual retail prices. $5. Congratulations, Jocelyn. Welcome back to The Price is Right. Hi, nice to meet you, Gertrude. Today we're playing the game Temptation. Let me show you the first prizes. First, we have a brand new Titan hat.
This black baseball cap has the Titan logo on front. While looking stylish, it deceives you. You can use it to hold anything, soup, cereal. It can hold anything you would like.
Next, we have a Titan beanie.
This is an ML Titan beanie to keep your ears warm in the winter.
Next, we have another Titan hat.
This is the same as the black one, just with the white spot in front.
And next, we have a Titan basketball.
This purple Titan basketball is made of next-gen rubber that will have you balling like Curry.
Now this is the part where you can make any changes you want. It could be an 8, a 9, or a 2. You can change all or you can change one. What do you want to change?
Change
to 2. Yeah. Since
I'm a
River
Valley person, I'm so smart, so I don't need to change anything. I'll stay.
I bet you're wondering why this is game called Temptation. Here's why. All four of these prizes you get to keep for being on the show for free, with a total value of $15,785 just for being on the show. All you have to say is, I'll take these, and you have to give up the van. You can play and win the van plus an extra $15,785 in prizes. But the problem is, even if you get one number wrong, you don't get anything. What do you think? Don't worry, Justin. We're not letting you leave empty-handed. Here's a free Titan mug, courtesy of the Titan store.
This is a Titan mug to hold your morning coffee or your evening tea.
No, let's see the prizes, please.
You got it, Grayson. First up, a vacation to Hawaii, a new Mercedes-Benz, and a lifetime supply of Kraft macaroni and cheese. And it's yours if the price is right.
Evan, do you want to bid or pass it on to Gertrude?
I would like to bid $800,000.
All right, Gertrude, are you ready?
Yeah, I can't wait to get something just as great.
Take it away, Noah.
Listen up, Gertrude. This showcase is a treat for the ear, and it starts with an overnight stay at the luxurious Titan Center, a ride to the beach in the Titan Band, and a homemade pasta lunch cooked by our very own Titan chef, Mrs. Papadouche.
Wow, what a prize. What do you bid, Jessica or Gertrude?
I don't know, like $20.
Gertrude, good luck.
Yeah, whatever.
It's time for the big reveal. Evan, we're going to start with you. You bid $800,000, and Gertrude, you bid $20. Gertrude, your actual price is $20,000. You missed it by $19,980. Evan, you bid $800,000, and the actual retail price is $800,000. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Thank you. your host, Junior.
Let's get our first contestant down here. Well, in our case, who would they be, Jenna?
They are Bella Swisher and Caden Bowman.
Welcome. Give me your name and where you're from.
I'm Caden Bowman from River Valley.
I'm Isabella Swisher from the mighty Titan Nation.
Thank you both for that. Now you will have two teammates, and you will have to work. You will have to work with to the end. And at the end, the team with the most wins. Most wins will get to pick a prize at the end. You guys will play rock, paper, scissors for your first game. Give me your name and where you're from.
I'm Rick.
I'm Owen.
And I'm from the
Titan Nation.
Alright, so you guys are playing arm wrestling.
get the choice between the curtain or the box. Alright, which one would you like?
The box.
Alright, and now, we'll give you another choice. Would you like the box or this envelope?
Ooh, the envelope.
He's taking the envelope.
Congratulations, you win $1,000!
And it looked like ML won most of the game. So now you get to pick a final prize.
Up here, guys. Come on up, ML.
Would you please come to the front?
All right, so which prize will you take? You are free to discuss it among yourselves. It's either the box, the envelope, or
the curtain.
We'll take the curtain.
Taking the curtain, and congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, you win the Backstreet Boys!
Contestants are students from Michigan Lutheran High School and River Valley High School.
Yeah!
Alright, let's start with our first puzzle. And the category is basketball and turf. What a great prize. We'll be back with the next puzzle after this. For our next puzzle, Augie, you get to spin first. The category is basketball cheers. Thank you. come see. Two S's.
Are you looking for incredible basketball shoes with outstanding grips? Well, I've got the perfect pair for you.
Your basketball shoes are trash, just like you are at basketball. You can't grab me.
Yes, you
can. Oh, yes, I can. Look at all that grip.
Send me the pair of Nike basketball shoes. You don't want to miss out on this offer.
Welcome back from the break. And to kick it off, another toss-up. And the category is legendary basketball players.
L.
One L. Bonus round. Go ahead and spin the wheel.
Tick, 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 tick.
The category is what a crowd would say. Okay, okay. Give me four consonants and a vowel.
S, R, R,
Okay, and a vowel.
U, U.
All right.
10 seconds
on the clock. And
begin.
Titans rule, Mustangs rule.
You got it! Won the popular and the international trip.
Let's see what else you got.
You've won another $500,000.
Never ask me what is America. I say this because I take my class.
I have to say exercise. Exercise.
Two strikes, team one, more, and more, and two, have a chance to steal. Alright, Miss Eggers, this is a lot of pressure, a lot of
final answer.
What's something to team?
Can't go.
Steven, I know the answer. But I have to be the one to ask. There's one thing you should never ask me. You should never ask me what is America. I say this because after taking my classes, Steven, they shouldn't have to ask.
Ask to use the bubbler.
Mr. Hurst, are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes, Steve. Yes, Steve.
Me and my brother Christ talk deeply as a family about this question. I would have to say I have a pretty good answer.
One thing you should never ask a teacher.
As a principal. I would have to say never ask a teacher.
Is there gonna be a snow day? Really? Do I look like the weatherman?
Don't answer that, Steve.
Good answer.
Is there gonna be a snow day?
Lake Shelton.
Where is the best place to pose?
The beach.
Where is the best place to pose?
The living room section in Sears.
Congratulations.